Here are the finalists for 2019-20 Female Eagle of the Year. Sarah Dwyer, field hockey. Emma Guy, women's basketball. And Olivia Vaughn, women's soccer. And the winner is Emma Guy from women's basketball. Guy was the first Boston College women's basketball player to earn first-team All-ACC honors in close to a decade, helping lead the Eagles to a 20-12 overall record and 11-7 mark in conference play. The Penfield, New York native led the ACC in field goal percentage and ranked 10th nationally, connecting on close to 59% of her shot attempts while averaging 13.3 points and 6.3 rebounds per game for the Eagles, who were closing in on their first postseason appearance in a decade. She reached double digits in scoring on 25 occasions, including 12 of the last 14 games. Guy connected on one of the biggest shots of the season, a buzzer-beating layup at home on February 13th, helping BC sweep the season series with Notre Dame. Off the court, Guy volunteered over 35 hours of community service this year with a variety of charities and causes,